solve for z, it may be helpful to convert this into exponential form. We can. So this is what we should get in exponential form. 2 to the power 4 equals x. And 2 to the power 4? 16, very good. Oh, I used x. There we go. Sorry. 16.